Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Evan.
Well, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Are you ready for the exam?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, choose a number. Oh, wait, gotcha. Wait, sorry. Okay, choose, wait, oh, I'm sorry. Could you please sign the paper? Are you ready?
Yes,
I am ready. Take a number. Oh, sorry, wait, put that. I forgot to turn on the recording. Okay, please say the number. Oh, I'm so sorry. Could you say your name, please? Would you prefer to visit animals in a zoo or on a safari?
I choose to visit animals in a zoo because it's more safe.
Safer?
Yes.
Okay. Why is that? Why is it safer?
Safer.
Maybe you can attack the animals.
Mm-hmm.
No,
she can. Can you?
Yes. Can you fight it? Oh, okay. Do you think the animals are happy in the zoo?
No, because they didn't
care. Why is that? What are the advantages of going on a safari compared to the zoo? What are the advantages, the good things, about going on a safari compared to going to a zoo?
You can see animals in their habitats. What are they doing in their normal life?
Do you think safaris are dangerous for people?
Yes.
Why is that? Very good. Please choose another number.
Can I ask her a question first?
Oh, sure.
Do you have a pet?
No, I don't.
If you could have a pet, which one do you choose?
Maybe a fish.
Because I don't know. All right. So, just interesting.
Okay. Do you prefer to spend your leisure time alone or with friends?
I prefer to spend my leisure time with my alone. Because I can do whatever I want. I can do something interesting or actually most things.
In your opinion, what is the most popular leisure activity for students? Why do you think this is the most popular?
Because students have a chance to understand
and they want to spend. Please tell me what you usually do on the weekends.
I usually go shopping malls.
Where's that?
Because I also.
You love shopping? Do you have lots of money? Can I have some money? Can you have some money?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. But I guess this is the end of the exam. Thank you for coming. Nice to see you. Goodbye.